nice throw. I got a ladder, I'll get it.
Just have Miss Belcher go get it herself.
Oh yeah, great idea, bro. I'll just have 80-year-old Mrs. Belcher climb up on the roof.
Alright, thanks.
I was kidding, dude. You can't do that.
Alright, fine.
Bro, don't pick your nose in front of me.
I'm not picking, I'm scratching.
Oh yeah, what are you scratching, your brain?
Because it's so big. Alright, Jared. I got 86 more newspapers to throw. I gotta go.
Alright, man. Bro!
My chain broke!
Dude!
Oh, not again!
Come on, bro. What are you doing?
Can you help me fix it, bro?
I mean, honestly, I don't know, bro.
I got 86 more houses!
Hey, man. I got a tool set over at the ballpark. I could probably fix it over there.
Think, bro, thank you, man. But gee, what if you can't fix it?
Hey, if that's the case, then you got the whole day to spend with me.
The whole day?
The whole day, babe. Man, to be honest with you, I think I got just the thing in here.
You got just the thing?
Yeah, man, check it out. We're in business.
Oh, man.
All right, let me just rig it up for you, man, then try it out.
I can get back to my job.
All right, man. Take it for a spin.
Thanks, man.
No problem.
My bike's not gonna work, Jared. I gotta spend the day with you now. Well, on the bright side, hey, there's some kids playing baseball over there. It's game 7 of the World Series 2017. Adam Akhtar, bottom of the ninth. The count is 3-2. What will he do now? He pitches. And it's a strike! He needs out! Oh, shit.
Get off my shoe!
Oh, shoot.
We have practice!
Wait, we were here first.
No, we have practice!
What?
What are you doing on our field?
What? Don't hurt me.
This is our field! You better stay off! We have practice!
Okay.
Jared, look at that big guy in the yellow shirt pulling those kids just playing around.
Dude, that's so wrong. We should honestly go over there and do something about it.
We got a free day.
Let's make it happen.
Let's go. Stop. Hey, man.
Hey,
what are you
what
doing?
What are you kids doing?
Are you okay, buddy?
Yeah, I think so. I think I'll be all right.
These guys are...
Good thing all those bullies left. We scared them away.
Hey, seriously, man. I haven't been out on the field in about 18 years.
18 years?
Oh, yeah. 18 long years.
I've never been on the field.
What? That's like never having apple pie.
I've never had apple pie.
Boy, there's nothing right about you, is there? Give that a try. Alright, man, now look. The key to this game is keeping your eye on the ball. Alright, now forget about that, because that's not important. You're gonna wanna grab the bat nice and tight, choke up on it a little bit. There you go, just choke up on it a little bit.
I'm choking!
Come on, dude. Alright, now bring it back. There you go, nice and high. Keep your eye on that ball and swing.
Hey! Hey! Get off the field before we call the cops.
We are cops.
No, you're not. You're the mailman.
Undercover cops?
Alright, you know what, man? How about this? How about we just play for it?
Play for it?
We'll play for it.
I'm
No, we'll play for it. We have nine of us.
and three of you.
It's not a problem. Let's run it.
I've never played
we'll
Jed.
We'll see about that.
So here we stand on a sunny Sunday afternoon where the playing field will be played for keeps. It was former ball player Jared who hasn't been on the field in years on the mound for his first pitch.
Starting to get it back. It's a good day to be me, baby.
Looks like the losers win and the bullies lose. Man, get out of here. You better run.